to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board.
Hi, Peter. Always good to work with you. I'm really looking forward to this now.
Reflection as players and supporters stand for the national anthems.
Signs have been very good for them. They've already got that defence unsettled, and now they've got to back it up.
Play for a throw. So what now? Tries a through ball. Kola. Fata. It's a long forward pass. Doing any harm. Now the pass. Lafata! Beautiful time run. Kola. Thank you.
through. Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. He's looking by way of full mouth action yet. No, that's not the ball he wanted.
I think it's been a very impressive defensive effort. They've never been broken down and contained the opposition attack extremely well.
No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here
ladies
at half-time. Here we go again. No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now? Throw-in. No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. It's Lafota! It's missed, but by that far.
Well, when it becomes that speculative, I think it requires something from the very top drawer, and you have to think a little bit more about that. In the end, he's just opted for raw power.
He's putting on a show here, I think.
Well, he's certainly a player I'd be more than happy to watch. Tactically, he's almost impossible to stop.
Change here. Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance. How about it? It's a goal! Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
I just think there was too much ball watching. Nobody's really looking to see who's drifting into good striking positions, and it's a bad one to give away, it really is.
It's 1-0.
Yeah, no,
now that the deadlock has been broken, I think the manager has to look at his bench to try and initiate some sort of a reply. But has he got a game changer? He has to try something from here.
Dochkal.
Good interception.
Well, if you're chasing a game, there isn't an awful lot you can do without the ball. They're not seeing enough of it, and it needs a real team effort now to sort this out.
Good run down the left. What can they make of it? It's loose. Who's getting there?
It's offside. Yes, it is.
Selassie has to get it forward quickly. Throws it out of harm's way. They're in dire need of a breakthrough. Can they?
They've just got to get the ball into the box and hope.
Counter, and he's through on goal. Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
And it just goes to show you how effective those through balls can be. All it needed was a better execution.
Lafata! And that is it. The equaliser just wouldn't come. It is over. Always in the balance, and in the end, one goal was enough. Narrowly beaten.
Look, I think a draw might have been a much fairer result today. It's just that one crucial second half goal. That's what cost them.
That's it for today. Thank you, Jim. And goodbye.